what I've said, what I said during that interview, what I've said since for the past 3 years is that I am unequivocally opposed to any sort of coalition. I trust Canadians' capacity to determine who will sit in their parliament and let parliamentarians serve them in the best way that they can. I'm an experienced enough politician to know I shouldn't be answering hypotheticals or interesting questions because the fact is I'm opposed to coalition, and I don't think that's what Canadians need. What Canadians need is a coherent, strong, better government that actually puts forward a cohesive and a responsible plan for growth and for help for the middle class in this country. And there's too many big issues on which the NDP and the Liberal Party of Canada have deep disagreements when it comes to economic growth, when it comes to trade, when it comes to the Constitution and how easy it should be to break up this country. There are very few things bigger than that for me, I do not see any possibility of coalition with the NDP, regardless of who the leader might be.